three in curves, three in four.
Is correct. Trevor Wrinkle, show the way.